Dobra, ki, usi. Dobra, da si igramo Batman. Zdaj igramo epizodo 2. Kolikor se spomnim od nazadnje, kaj pa bilo nazadnje vse? Prav ne moram se spomniti, kaj vse bilo nazadnje, fuck. Ne moram se spomniti, kaj bilo nazadnje, ampak se sej. Okej. Okay. Ja, se pokaže, okej. Okay. Ete pa, bomo glavi.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Together, we will change Gotham. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette. Carmine Falcone. Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Your father knew which hands to shake.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous. My bad.
This is Selina.
Falcone's calling card.
The chemicals. Where are they?
We're all being played in, couldn't you?
It's the Waynes.
The Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Čaki moj. Kva? Ipak čak se jaz ga nisem zaprisal na tisti. Jaz ga nisem zaprisal na ulj. Da bi ga bol, what the fuck? To je čudno. Ampak čaki imaj. Ampak skor? Vsi, vse je bilo. Kaj se pa on zgodil?
Nisem Master Bruce.
Čudim.
I thought I might find you here. The news was upsetting for both of us, but you should see this. I know you come here for solitude, Bruce. More allegations about his ties to the underworld. This isn't going away. It's all so public and messy.
Tell me, all of this is a lie.
I wish I could. There are no angels in Gotham, Bruce. Maybe there never were. I've been dreading this day for nearly 2 decades. I hoped it would never come.
Forget the papers. I want to hear it from you.
The truth is, they were billionaires, Bruce. You can't amass that kind of wealth without making certain moral compromises. It's just not possible. That kind of money taints you.
Oh, and I won't really go to hell.
My money has never corrupted me, and I'm proud of you. But you're hardly the norm. Hill greased the wheels of politics. Falcone was the muscle. Thomas legitimized the whole enterprise with his name. Your father, Hamilton Hill, and Falcone, they were partners. Nothing happened in Gotham without them knowing.
Working with Falcone and Hill. I expected a regular accounting, not a pact with the devil.
Your father was a good man in many ways, but this was his undoing. I want you to know, I had my suitcases ready. I couldn't stand to be around your father anymore. But then, they were killed, and you were all alone. And I just couldn't walk out the door. Everything I did, everything I've ever done, was out of love for you. I hope you can forgive me.
How could I hold this against you? You're all I've got, Alfred.
Thank you. I won't let you down again. This is the first time I've been back here since that night. When the police called me to collect you, I thought they'd finally arrested your father. I couldn't believe a low-life thug like Joe Chill would have the audacity to rob and kill Thomas Wayne. He was simply too well known. Too big. Yet, there it was.
He got careless. Criminals always do.
You always said it was a simple mugging. In 20 years, you've never wavered from that story.
I can recall every moment of that night in vivid detail. But maybe that's wrong.
Sometimes we block out things we don't want to face.
Maybe there was some detail I overlooked.
Okay, come with the mobile this moment. I think I go.
I want him standing here. Right now.
And what would the Batman do with his own parents' killer? The possibilities are frightening.
Kill him. Ask him why.
I'd only want to ask him one question. Why? My parents could have given him anything. Why would he just shoot them?
He was stabbed to death in prison. No one mourns for Joe Chill, Bruce.
Invincible. Sadly, he was mistaken.
I always wanted to be brave, just like him.
And you are. He would be so proud to see that you took a different path.
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater. How long did it play there?
Only when you wanted to see it, Bruce. Your mother arranged the special screenings personally.
I never knew that. She was always so good to me.
Where exactly does the memory end?
With my father pleading, you don't have to do this. And the gun fires.
And after that? There are considerable gaps in that recollection. maybe. But do I really want to know? Wasn't unlucky. They were assassinated. And Carmine Falcone knows why.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Getting you in to see Falcone like this, I don't have to tell you how many rules we're breaking. Don't get me wrong, I'm always here for you. This could land us both in hot water. I pulled all the strings I had with the lieutenant. This better not come back to bite us. Look, I get that, Art, okay?
And it means a lot to me.
I know it does, Bruce. It doesn't make it any easier. The last time you disappeared behind closed doors with Falcone, the press made us pay. At least tell me what this is about. I'm all for blind support.
I'm not sure, but I think Falcone put a hit on my parents.
Wait, what? Bruce, that's terrible.
That's why I have to speak with him. I have to know for sure.
Bruce, I appreciate you opening up to me, but just try and keep it cool in there. I don't want any headlines taking away from my debate with Hill.
Gentlemen, we finally put Falcone in his cage. Now, thanks to the information you gave me, Bruce, he won't ever get out.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Information? What information?
Oh, I assumed you knew. I was going to contact your office first thing. But everything's been a little busy.
I gave him some evidence against Falcone.
More like a catalog of his entire criminal empire. It's a case that'll put Falcone away for life.
Is that a fact?
It's the reason I said yes to this unorthodox request.
Nice job bringing in Falcone.
Yeah, that son of a bitch better not get off again.
He's not getting off the hook, Renee. Not this time.
Mr. Wayne, Sergeant Renee Montoya.
I just wanted to say, you know, some of us police support you, despite what the media is saying.
Thanks, Sergeant.
We had to put Falcone in the infirmary. Batman practically tore him in half. Now, he's helped us a lot in the past, but if you ask me, he's out of control.
Well, whoever he is behind the mask, Batman's a hero to me.
And that's the problem. People are either scared out of their wits or they're trying to copy him.
Well, at least someone's getting tough on these guys. I tell you, I'd rather have Falcone in here than out on the street.
You weren't there, Harvey. You didn't see it. outside. Falcone's inside. Say what you gotta say. We'll be out here.
Să duc și domnul autor care din Emilian, care bulcune sei ce je biara ta ne pot i tak vidne sam mi je pa igram znači kom bulne živca če bug da ok ne ne ok igram episode 2 Snow, Children of Arkham, Children of Arkham.
The hell, Bruce Wayne? You must have some clout. My own wife can't get in to see me. Good thing I'll be out of here in a week.
We need to talk, Falcone.
You weren't so eager the last time we met. But then, I knew you'd come around. Especially after the press got their teeth into you. You're your father's son. Yeah, that's right. Tommy and I were close. More than friends. More like cousins. Going back decades.
Did you have something to do with his death?
Ah, so that's what this is really about, eh? The pup digging up a 20-year-old killer.
Two killings, and they were never forgotten.
You and me, we're practically family. I thought you'd have figured that out by now. Hey, I tried to get through to your dense party. Maybe I should have spelled it out.
Convince me, then. Tell me a story about our big, happy family.
There it is. Now I got you hooked. Your father, Hill, and me, we ran this city. Still do. God damn this pain. Can't think through it. Morphine's on the side there. Be a good boy and help Uncle Carmine out, huh?40 years I keep my veins clean of any of that gunk. But you never forget the tender kiss. It'd be so easy to give me the whole vial, wouldn't it? Enough there to put an old dog down forever. Of course, you'd never know the whole story. How much of your parents do you have in you? What kind of son did Thomas Wayne make?
I'm not a murderer.
No, you're not. That's why you were kept in the dark. Much better, kid. Thank you. Just you like that reminds me of your mother. Your father may have been the doctor, but Martha, she had the human touch. I think you got more of her in you, tell the truth. Yeah. There's a kindness in you. You care about people. Even mean old bastards like me.
I lost her so young. I hardly remember anything about her.
She had steel in her, did Martha. She was the only one that ever had a hold on your father.
Until you hired an assassin to kill them both.
But you really think I hired Chill? Sure. I worked with Joe Chill from time to time. Put a button on someone, he'd take him out. But I never ordered that hit on your parents.
So who did?
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
What the fuck?
They're waiting for you in hell!
Jesus Christ.
The bastard had to die.
Holy shit.
Hands in the air! Stand down! Get a doctor! Secure this floor! No one gets in or out! Go! Oh, go! Shit.
Damn it. Well, this is shit. Oh, God.
We are in deep shit. I bought us some time. But not much. Word's gonna get out, sooner or later. Why would she do something like this? We had Gotham's biggest crime lord in our grasp.
I don't know. I hardly recognized her when she burst in. She was so different from the woman we met in the hall.
It's a disgrace. Another officer gone rogue.
Serico, another one? Tu pomeni că vaci.
Just doesn't make any sense. She'd never do anything to hurt the department.
Falcone's case meant justice for 1,000 unnamed victims. And now it is a PR disaster. How can I run against corruption when our own cops are redecorating the precinct with their prisoners' brains? Listen, we gotta get out in front of this. We gotta spin it as best we can. Issue a statement saying that we have the shooter in custody. Details are still coming in and we're investigating. The usual.
Harvey's right. We need to control this story or someone else will.
Then we need the whole story, not just part of it.
Lieutenant, Mr. District Attorney, Falcone's lawyers are
here. Oh, Christ. I can delay them for a little while, but we still need answers.
Tell me if she says anything. I have to know why she did this.
Alfred, Falcone's been murdered.
Good God.
Good God.
I'm looking into it. I'll need access to the back computer for anything I find.
Connection secured.
Alfred, I'm gonna try and confirm some suspicions of mine. Injection site. That doesn't look like blood. Her veins. Still visible beneath her skin. Alfred, I think I found the substance. Analyze and forward me the result.
Ok, e o înseamnă hitră pauză și să vedem ce e par secund. Smănânțare. Din ce fă snămuț, vom lăjo. Să ne vii pe ci doară, ne? Nu da să ne văci cu aia stat.
Where am I? Mr. Wayne?
Mi se ne stat să de, sorry.
What's going on? Oh, but I got this awful feeling something terrible happened.
It's not good, Sergeant. You shot Falcone.
I did. God, it's true.
I believe you were drugged, Sergeant.
It would explain a lot. Listen, you have to believe me. I talk big about hurting thugs like Falcone. But I would never, never betray the lieutenant. Everything is so foggy. I remember a sharp pain.
There was an injection site on your neck.
Then it just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence. There was a voice in my ear insisting Falcone was gonna get off. And all I knew was that I had to stop that. I had to. No matter what.
The reasons why I shouldn't. They were a million miles away.
Did you see a face? Could you ID a suspect?
I don't think so.
You must remember some detail. Try.
I remember a hand on my arm, guiding me, like a parent with a child. The voice, it was saying something about revolution.
Cobblepot said something similar.
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant. I've let you down.
We stalled Falcone's lawyers for now, but they'll be back. How is she? Did she tell you anything?
Yeah, don't worry about that now.
I found evidence that she was drugged. A fresh injection site on her neck.
I was out of my mind, Lieutenant. Please believe me.
Hey, I do. Of course I do.
Hey, get forensics in here. Now!
She remembers a voice saying something about revolution.
That's not much to go on.
Now, if you're bringing forensics in, let's get Bruce out.
Alfred, I gotta get back to the manor. I've got a lead on whoever's behind this.
Bruce! What are you doing here? My friends in the GCPD have been telling stories.
I'm sorry, Vicky. I don't have time.
Don't brush me off. Word is there were shots fired near where Falcone was being held. Know anything about that? I mean, you must have been back there when it happened.
Where did you get that?
So it's true?
No, I didn't say that.
Word is, you turned over enough dirt on Falcone to put him in Blackgate Prison for life. A day after he showed up at your house. And now you're here. You can't afford to be associated with another scandal. I can keep your name out of whatever we print, but you need to give me something I can use. Who fired the shots? A cop? I can tell by the way you're brushing me off that something happened.
A police sergeant, Renee Montoya.
Wait, Sergeant Montoya?
You didn't get this from me.
Stila, po mojem bi rekla, da se mi jaz ustrelo. Tako da, ko je boljš. Čeprav, ne bi smel reči, da je ona bila, ker pravzaprav se jo nekak ne, drugira. Ni vedela, ko je delala. Nekak ni bilo tu nepravično. Ampak, fuck me.
Either Cobblepot drugged Montoya himself, or someone else is using his revolutionary rhetoric. Either way, I need to find him. Let's put our drones in the air and start a search. I'll run a trace on his cell. In the meantime, we have to find out what we can do about this drug.
The computer's been analyzing the chemicals from Montoya's bloodstream.
Throw that up on the monitor. The residue I scanned on Montoya is similar to the nerve agent I found at the docks. Let's see what we got.
It's ironic that Falcone died at the hands of someone drugged with his chemicals. Who'd have guessed that's how he'd meet his maker? Prone in his sick bed, surrounded by police who were ordered to protect him.
Murder at the hands of Montoya. That's not justice.
Whoever did this was judge, jury, and executioner. No one should act as all three. I hope he told you something before he was killed.
Practically family, he said.
Family? Funny, I don't recall any Sunday dinners with the mob.
It wasn't Falcone who called the hit.
Yeah, well, I suppose that makes sense. Your father, Hill, and Falcone would have balanced each other out.
Computers pinpointed reference points on the two compounds. The men at the docks were doused with the base chemicals. The reaction was messy. They were out of control. This refined drug is like a weapon. It only took a small injection to strip Montoya of her moral filters.
and make her act on her base impulses. Both compounds seem stable, but they're quick to fall apart. Whoever processed it knew what they were doing.
What could the creators of such a drug possibly have in mind? Fighting your wars is one thing, but drugging others to fight them for you? Oh.
As far as I know, Montoya is still an isolated case.
Your drones are in position to triangulate Cobblepot's location.
Ok, jaz sem stal, da je Cobblepot v telem Skyline Clubu. Tulok a Zikert Tamleu per Arkham Asylum. Zikert. Eh? Lépa.
Yeah, don't you go. You'll be alright. Alright.
Sem rekel. Skyline Club. Vse logično.
Wait for Falcone's body to get cold, did you, Oz?
Going to speak with him, Bruce?
Bruce Wayne already tried talking with Cobblepot. It's time he met the Batman.
Yes, the Batman. Sounds good.
You lot, come check out this office.
You can help me.
Let him go.
Batman! It's about time. You kill a crime boss, you'd expect a word of thanks from Gotham's number one vigilante. But don't worry, I'll pass your gratitude on to those who made it happen. They'll be pleased to know you think so highly of their work.
You used an innocent cop to do your dirty work. I know how you've been using the drugs you stole at the docks. Where are they?
Is this about Falcone? We all saw how you felt about Falcone. Impaling a man on live TV. If you were truly the defender of this city, you'd have finished the job yourself. Admit it, Falcone deserved to die. Vermin like Falcone, they deserve to be stomped out. Believe me, I know.
You don't decide who lives and who dies. That's not justice.
But it's bloody well satisfying, isn't it? As a show of good faith, I'm gonna let this one go. How's about we talk this through? We helped you with Falcone. Now, if we could just cut out the rest of the rot, like Wayne and Hill, ordinary folks might be able to breathe.
What is it about this place that attracts criminal scum like you? What does Bruce Wayne have to do with this?
Pretty Boy's got himself a fat bank account, thanks to his parents. Only problem is, they took that money from people that couldn't fight back. Here's the thing. I actually admire you, Batman. We both want the same kinds of things. Me and my people, we've got big plans for Gotham.
They found Catwoman.
What do you want with her?
We had a deal. She didn't make good on it. So sorry this didn't work out, mate. I'd stay and watch. I would, but I still got a Catwoman problem to deal with. Oh, what's her name again?
Selina.
Yes! Oh, beautiful name.
Track down Selina Kyle.
I'll find her right away.
Oh, yeah. Let's find Selina Kyle. Je pa kraj krhot čez cesta, ne s telefona, no vlak sploh ni gledal.
Raided his house. Sorry.
Didn't you see the game here, asshole? Are you blind or something?
My bad. I'm not looking for trouble.
It looks like it found you. Wait a minute, I know you. You're that rich dude. You're that guy on the news.
Yeah, I get that all the time. It's something about the chin.
You think I'm dumb?
Bruce, stop stirring up the natives and buy me a drink.
Wait, whoa. This guy's with you?
Face it, Frank, you suck at pool. Why are you starting trouble over it? Nice one, Bruce. Way to keep a low profile.
Selina, I need to tell you something important.
Better be an apology. You were supposed to take care of our mutual problem. Instead, you just pissed him off.
I've met a couple of his goons myself. Your client isn't one for subtlety. The man who hired you, his name is Oswald Cobblepot.
Never heard of him.
He goes by Penguin.
Penguin? Shit. Ugh, you've got to be kidding me. You should have just killed me on that rooftop. I'm dead anyway. When you screw someone over, you really screw them. The Penguin.
It's not my fault that you're in this, Selena, but I can help you out of it. Tell me what you know about Penguin.
I only know him by reputation. I'm surprised you never heard of him. He's a big deal across the pond. He's more dangerous than you think.
I grew up with Oz. He's the first real friend I ever had.
I'm not surprised. Questionable morals and a penchant for theatrics? You two have a lot in common. The question is, why Gotham? Why now? It's not like he's hurting for crime syndicates abroad. Why leave that?
He stole mind-altering chemicals from Falcone.
Drugs aren't really Penguin's M.O.
Yeah, well, maybe he's branching out.
Well, I'm not sticking around here to find out.
Oswald, Penguin is about to unleash God knows what on the city. You can't just leave.
A good reason not to be here when he does. You want to stay? That's your choice.
Whatever Penguin is planning, innocent people will end up in the line of fire.
Innocence. Not me. Bruce. Sweetie. The gallant knight thing. It really is adorable. But what would Harvey think? The two of us, working together. After all, I'm not really an all work and no play kind of girl. Harvey knows that.
I'm sorry, why are we talking about Harvey?
He's your friend, isn't he? Just seeing how much of a conscience you really have. You and I... Bruce, you were right.
Selena Kyle, Penguin says hello.
Penguin says hello.
Beat it. We're here for her.
Blah, blah, blah.
If you care about your own skin, you'll get the hell out.
Done yet. I think they want more.
Then let's give it to them.
Thank you.
You fight pretty good for such a pretty boy. Come on, this way.
Let's go.
Check the alleyway.
You see anything?
Negative. Let's check the other side.
Do you see anything here? No, let's go back.
Yeah, we're real
low. Jesus, no.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, rejected.
I'll take the rooftops. You take the alley.
Wait. Yes or no, will you help me stop Penguin?
I'm gonna say maybe, but only because he's trying to kill me.
Pretty good reason to say yes.
You shouldn't trust me, you know.
Alfred, I'm uploading the contents of a smartphone to the back computer. Check to see if there's anything on the phone we can use.
Oh.
Processing it now. Is everything all right? There are quite a few police cars convening on your location.
It's fine. Has the back computer found anything yet?
Bruce, there are a number of messages here. All from Mayor Hill.
Mayor Hill?
The last voicemail is his. Listen to this.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
This is very shady indeed. Whatever they're talking about, it doesn't sound good.
I should have guessed. Hill's working with Penguin. If Hill's talking to Penguin, he must know something. It's time I paid him a visit.
I agree. The mayor must have answers, but if I may offer a word of advice... The whole world was horrified at what Batman did to Falcone. You terrorized the mayor, too. You could lose Gotham's goodwill completely. Then again, Batman's methods would certainly get him talking immediately. Bruce would have to depend on his guile to loosen Hill's lips.
Ok, sono uscito una pausa, poi mi rimisto qua a Bisbro. Scusa. Se vidmo c'è Spark. Second, plop. Te verdad, sì? Il grama? Ne prei. Se però sembra una sbrata, al bisli kod Batman, al bisli kod Bruce. Io, teško, pa teško, pa teško, ba. Gremo kod Bruce. Ja. No, dai, dai, dai.
Going as Bruce is the smart choice.
Sorry, the mayor's busy. Do you have an appointment? The mayor's doing debate prep. He really can't be disturbed right now.
I was really hoping you'd be able to help me out. Who knows? Maybe I could return the favor one day.
It seems you do have an appointment, Mr. Wayne. Silly me.
Silly me.
Bruce Wayne? Finally, you've come to see me.
Of course, only after your name's been dragged through the mud. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad to see you. But you're a day late and a great many dollars short.
We can be friends, Hill. I'd like us to put aside our differences.
It's easy to ask for peace when you've already lost the war. But I won't be the one to deny a fresh start. Your father and I, we took this city and made it ours. Falcone too, rest his soul. We built everything we have. You were born with it. A young man like you wouldn't understand what it takes to rise to the top.
Oh, I understand. Very well.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
Sounds like me.
It is you.
So, what's your point? I take it you have one. Or are you just fond of my dulcet tones?
Why attack me? Because of Dent and the campaign?
I'm in Cobblepot's crosshairs, same as you.
But you fed them dirt on me.
Only the files I seized from Wayne Manor. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower? Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Oswald's family signed it over to us, along with the rest of their assets.
Even if that's true, it's no excuse for Cobblepot's crimes.
I quite agree. It doesn't hurt to understand your enemy's motives. There's so much more I could share, if only we were friends. I could help you deal with Penguin, let you in on some family history. But I'm caught in a dogfight for my political career, and my rival is bottomless pockets. Now, if that rival were to, say, drop out, or his advertising spend were to dry up, I might have a lot more resources for helping a new friend.
Not a chance, Hill. I'm not cutting Harvey loose.
Well, you dropped on your head. When the mayor of Gotham extends a hand, you take it.
I don't need your hand. Not with your voice on tape.
You forget who you're talking to. I'm the man that says I never left such and such a message. And all the judges bow their heads and say, yes, sir. I'm the man who sends the police to your house to take your things, and I give them to whoever I please. You're nothing like your father. You'd never have the backbone to do what we did. I'm the heavyweight, Wayne, and you're punching above your weight. Get out of the ring before you get hurt.
I would never stoop so low. My backbone doesn't have the bend.
Let me put it this way. If that voicemail makes it to the papers, or anywhere else I don't like, I'll turn my commissioner loose on your lieutenant for that fiasco down at the precinct.
Gordon?
And then I'll turn him on you and Dent for being there. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a debate to prep for. Get him out of here.
Whatever deal you made with Penguin, he won't honor it.
Don't worry about me. You should watch your own back.
Zanima kogo cię przez kod Batman. Batman. To by mogło cię mało.
Alfred, get a warning to Gordon. Tell him to increase security of the debate. Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there. What else is on here?
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
It's a plan of the old Monarch Theater.
The auditorium where the debate's being held.
I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Hills, details about your father. It must have been quite upsetting. I can't imagine how you must feel. To learn so much in so little time.
None of that matters now. The only thing that does is stopping Oz.
The city needs you now, more than ever. I'll leave you to it then.
Pa, upruaj z mesto ptih. To je epizod, ampak nima kaj govorit, pravzaprav. Kako je? Koliko ne res nimam.
Wait a minute. The images on these cameras haven't changed. Something's wrong.
Penguin's men may have commandeered the cameras on their end. We could just be looking at
what they want us to see. Warn Gordon that he may have visitors. I have to get down there. Now.
The Batmobile. Okay, Jesus. Ah, oh, Jesus. God damn it.
Harvey needs to get out of there.
Hey, Bruce. Man, I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something that's... well, it's not...
Harvey, listen to me. Your life is in danger.
Because of Penguin and his thugs?
Thanks, but there is an army of security here. They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of overkill, if you ask me.
It's not overkill, Harvey. It's a real...
Please. I need to
get this off my chest.
Look.
Bruce. I didn't want to do this over the phone. But
my advisors are telling me that I need to distance myself from you until all this mess with your family blows over.
I get it. It's the smart move, but let's talk about that later.
I'm glad you see it that way.
What with the allegations in the press and now this mess with Falcone, you're a
liability.
But here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money,
I am dead in the water. I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
I may have to trash you in public, but you and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
No matter what, we need a new mayor. Hill needs to be removed.
I
knew you'd see it that way.
Listen, I hate to push you, but
I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
Whatever it takes to save Gotham, that's...
I'll always support you, Harvey.
Oh, thank you, Bruce. Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me. To Gotham. I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here. Guess she needs to put on my face.
I hope you can still watch the debate somewhere. No matter what I have to say tonight, remember.
You are always my friend.
Harvey!
A zdaj Penguin napadel ta debate, pa bomo mi mogli reči Harvey ali kako. Oh, shit.
Batman!
Yeah, all quiet so far. I've got a feeling that's about to change.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on. Most of the GCPD already think you're a monster. Don't prove them right.
You're lucky I'm on your side.
That may be true, but I can't ally with a violent thug.
We have bigger things to worry about right now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's house.
Really? You're gonna drag out that dead horse?
We're all on the same side.
This better not come back to bite me.
Okay.
Alpha Patrol, come in.
That, incident in the bar. Dead is its own kind of cage. I can't stand being in it. Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back. I thought I'd repay the favor. You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
This is no bar fight. They're coming with everything they have.
Good. That brawl barely had me break a sweat.
None of my men on the ground are responding.
Enough waiting. We're going in.
Alpha, do you read?
Now aren't you glad I'm here?
Now you have a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly.
We are seriously underfunded, the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Catman and Batwoman. Catman and Batwoman, the best team of all fucking time. Ah, shit.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate.
Put a dance in Christ.
This is an important debate for these two candidates.
Oh, shit, this is a clear estimate.
And the challenger, Gotham,
this is not good.
And it's also important for you, citizens of Gotham, who will soon head to the polls and decide the future of your home, a city that's faced its share of hardships in recent years. Rise in crime rates, income inequality, yes, a massive vigilante loose on our streets.
Dobro, dron. So yeah, like, nimam okay, let's say it is.
At least we know why they weren't responding.
Gordon, we found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. First order of business, firing the moderator!
But these hostages?
That's not good.
I don't like their chances.
They just didn't have a head for the issues.
If we're quick and decisive, no one else has to die.
If you say so. But Penguin's playing for keeps.
Fanatics always do.
You'll do. Get out here. Keep it quiet back there.
These guys are armed to the teeth.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
Please. No.
Go on, then. Introduce the candidates. Stage fright, huh? All right, I'll get you started. But this is your show.
Three hostiles. Gotta take them out quietly.
Connect the TV to you. Okay. Bierzmy jaka lucz patwa bucia.
Questions.
with the Paquette woman. Door. Okay. Sorry, you. To the door.
Maybe next time.
Keep your heads down. Make for the police line.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
My doubtful brothers and sisters of color, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham. We are here to end the masquerade and expose the corruption that ruined your city. For too long, men like your esteemed mayor have profited from the pain of innocence.
I knew this was too big for Oswald alone. Someone else is pulling the strings.
Smart. Let someone else do the dirty work.
Go on, love. You know what to do.
Oh, shit. Oh, do a funny fight. Oh, shit. Okay, jaz sem kratko pauzo, ker imam občutek, da bo itak pol čist manjše do konca. Tako da, se vidimo čez par sekund. Hello, motherfuckers, we are back. Alright, you little bastard. What do we got now? What do we got now? Yeah, piece of shit. Piece of shit. Piece of shit. That's good. Nice, of course. No, go ahead.
Everybody in Gotham saw that moderator get shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
First off, we should incinerate the pool.
Okay. So, Tranuk. Come to revolution. Hello. There's been a change in tonight's program.
We're out of program. Time, the brass is going nuts with those two drunk on stage.
The Penguin says, hello. Che good to hear. Hello. 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 There's been a change in tonight's program. You fucking asshole.
Roll the tape!
Subject 9.
Oh shit.
I thought your father was dead.
Subject 9, Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please, I'll sell you the land. Please don't do this.
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you.
Wait. I have a kid.
Get another drug.
Thomas, we
are fucking
missing
the kid.
Our best friend.
Jump up. Oh! Met call Tosworth.
No, I always get what I want.
Oh, shit.
Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
Oh, Lord. That's sick.
Now,
Fuck.
That's so bad.
Certainly know how to make an entrance.
Go!
What an idiot.
Why don't you kick the crap out of here?
Fine, who knows? He might help me. I took on my full usage, Chloe. Кој е пингвин тку сух, кој па у рисанг бил дебил ку пес. Ара мен стела маска, и мен гуар ун. И мо сам ен клубу гуар, а тисто марело е ме, опа, се бореш тисто шпегле сам за ен учк. То се не мен кој.
Your mate, Bruce Wayne, your biggest supporter, and he didn't even turn up.
Oh, shit.
Batman! The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
Your revolution is over, Penguin.
On the contrary, we're just getting started!
Oh shit. Kirga. Okay. Razmislil bom tole. Okay, vete kolik to pomislimo. Ko bi bilo bolj logičen? Recimo, če bi Selino zbrali, pol Harvita Fienta, ampak če bi Harvita rešil, se mi zdi, da Selina celo ne bi umrla, ker ona se lahko reš. Bodimo iskreni, Selina se lahko reš, ker to zna, Harvi se ne more rešiti. Ok, jaz bom Harvita zbral, ker imam občutek, da se Selina lahko sama reš. Bravo, stay Harvey.
Mr. Dent.
No, like polovica.
Thanks.
Freeze! I said freeze! Hold your fire, dammit!
No, vidiš, Selina je preživela, tako da... Medi, da sem fajna odločitev naredil. Ker mi je, ker on je imel luč v rokih, mi je zdi, da bi pol Harvey da naredil Two-Face-a. To pa ne bilo fajno. Ok, zdaj sem glih kar Harvey da rešil, da je narata zločinc. Nice.
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the Penguin is still at large.
Family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public.
Mr. Wayne?
Lieutenant.
He's lucky. It would have been much worse if the Batman hadn't been there.
But there still will be scars.
Did you see her? No, look for the blood. There. Come on, she kind of got far.
Lawyers representing Bruce Wayne have no comment at this time.
The Children of Arkham, and we have opened your eyes.
Holy shit. Okay. Pamet, no? Oh, who isn't that pretender? Nice. Ja, ta trikrat tako, tako, ne. Včasih je težko odločiti. What? Holy shit, nice. Ok, zdaj pa... Zdaj bo pa zihr te zadnjo odločitev, a sem rešil Harvey ali Selina. Mi zdi, da bo več za Selina. Wow! Pa je res Selina več. Ampak, bodno iskren, veliko bolje je bilo pametno rešiti Harveyja, ker sta se oba nekako rešila. Ne vem, mogoče je pol Selina umrl v tretji epizod, ampak... Sam za Harveyja je pa fajn, da narata Two-Face, no. Mogoče bo celo rato pol kasneje v igrc, ampak zdaj ni, ker je veliko pomembno. Okej. Vse fajn. Ok, jaz bom tukaj le mogel končati. Hvala lepa, ker ste gledali. In se vidimo naslednjič. Adio!